Time I was trying to get in the business. I was trying to get in the bed and I stepped out. And I said, "What is this on the bed?" She said, "That's blessed oil." And guess what?
It worked.
But I do thank God for my wife. I thank God for everybody. My oldest son, Keith. See, that was a time, you know, we had a lot of problems with having children. And at one time, it was Frankie, Keith, and Kenneth Lee Jr., with all three of us in the hospital. And only one stayed at the hospital. He died. But the Lord blessed me to have Joseph. The Lord blessed me to have Faith Elizabeth. And you can see that this is what I'm saying is, my wife raised up my children. I never had to go to the jailhouse to get my kids. I've never had to. Now I had to go to the schoolhouse on face one time. But that's all right. Because a parent should be checking up on your children. But this woman is the love of my life. I love everything. Oh, Lord. See, I'm trying to. Somebody hold me back. Because I'm trying to. That urge is on me. Oh, Lord. All right, I'm just going to get a kiss and I'm going to let her speak.
Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. In his arms I feel protected. In his arms, never disconnected. In his arms, I feel protected. There's no place I'd rather be. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. In his arms, I feel protected. In his arms, never disconnected. In his arms I feel protected. There's no place I'd rather.